is in control and knowledge. Depending on your ability to perform in the market, you fall into one of three categories of knowledge. Okay, work gets you a multiple choice. Good work gets you a multiple choice. Amazing work gives you a multiple of over 100. These increases into this and result in the course of the future. If you would be able to use selectors, you need to work with your brain, not with it. Let's say you design a logo or write a book. If it's just so that you'll get paid for time to enjoy it, then that's fine. If you do good work, you will get some referrals and your business will slowly improve. If you do incredible work, you'll become a player. The logo makes you famous. The book becomes a bestseller. The song becomes a hit. And every time you have to lose out. Have to watch. Always try to do amazing work. Your returns are just mind-blowing. What you praise for is the only thing worth buying. And all of these stores that were previously inaccessible to you are now open. The modern day is near to life. Intellectual work knows no borders. We don't care if you're in Nairobi or South Palo or Pittsburgh. Good ideas are platform on the internet and are widely available to the masses. Code is non-linear. Content is non-linear. Authenticity is non-linear. Good writing.